Good, happy Tuesday evening, everyone. I'm Riley King, and welcome to Behind the Scenes of the Riley King Talk Show. We'll get started in just a minute. Hopefully you're all having a great Tuesday evening, everyone. Okay, we're gonna begin. We're gonna begin with your news. Talk show. If you have any questions, feel free to comment below. I'll be happy to answer those questions for you. Here we go. Okay. Good, happy Tuesday evening. I'm Riley King, and welcome to the Riley King Talk Show. Let's get started. First up, let's ask how everyone's day was. Hopefully you all had a wonderful Tuesday. I had a great Tuesday, and I had a good day at work. But it was a yucky, rainy day. I did not like that, though. Let's take a look at the front page of the Concord Monitor. Here's the front page of the Concord Monitor, as you can see. Our new governor, Chris Sununu, is on the front page, so that is cool as well. Now let's take a look and see what's trending online. Star Wars Rogue One got 96,000 people talking about this. Westworld, 53,000 people talking about this. And Emma Morono, 23,000 people talking about this. Hashtag travel for good. Hashtag Giving Tuesday. In 2017 prediction hashtag. Hashtag my rapper numerals. Steve Manchin, 13.2K tweets. Treasury, 34.2K tweets. Hashtag Trump talks to heads of state. Got 3,358 tweets. Hashtag MSWX got 4,532 tweets. Dan Quanley, and hashtag GentleLingBug. And now let's take a look at your National Day calendar for November 29th. Today is National Day of Giving, hashtag Giving Tuesday. Electronical Greetings Day. And those are your 2 days on your National Day calendar for November 29th. So let's take a look at your GMA wake-up call. Let's take a little glimpse of it.
Oh, how's that for a close-up? Good Tuesday morning to you, Facebook. I'm Will Gans, and this is your GMA wake-up call. And right before we went live, Rob said we're business in the front and business in the back today. But for a good reason, this wildfire situation in the Smoky Mountains is dire, I guess.
Yeah, you know, we've been talking about obviously the fire and the drought in the last several weeks, and also the great wind, or the great rain that was going to come last night. Unfortunately, ahead of that rain was some big-time wind.
Wow.
It just totally knocked down some power lines and sparked new fires and spread the fires that are already existing, you know, up there just north of Atlanta. But obviously, the rain, it's raining now, not raining hard enough to put those fires completely.
Whatever. So little thing I like to do is people go, oh, my stomach, I'd like my stomach to be ripped and all this. But what they don't realize is isolating your stomach is really not functional. So for example, today we've got a move where they go, they're going to go on one leg.
All right.
And they'll have their light weight if they want, or just move your body. And they're going to do a row. One dumbbell. Right? So now all of a sudden you feel your glutes, your stomach,
your back.
Now if you're sitting here and you go, listen, there's no way I can get on one leg. You could start by going here. Or, okay, just get practice.
Balance on the wall.
Balance. So this one leg is working, because as we get older, a couple things we really need to do. We've got squat jacks on one of the stations. So you're here to squat jack. What does this do? Just get your heart rate up.
And Day, who is an incredible singer. She's going to be here singing a new single as I get back in Christmas cookie. The Great American situation going on.
Very cool indeed. We love our GMA wake-up call. What about you guys? Let's take a look at Deck the Halls. Take a tour of holiday decorations now at the White House. Let's take a little glimpse of the video. And very pretty and decorative. Let's take a look at the GMA launches greatest cookie search. Let's take a look at the video.
It's just a cough.
If you could see your cough, you'd see just how far it can spread. Robitussin DM Max is now better tasting with the same fast, powerful cough relief. Robitussin DM Max, because it's never just a cough.
We all love them. We love them so much that here at GMA, we are launching our Great American Cookie Search. Jesse Palmer is here to explain the details. Hi, Jess.
Hey, Lara, that's right. You know, we love cookies in this country. You know, the average American eats nearly 19,000 cookies over their lifetime, and the best of them are usually eaten during Christmas. So our mission over the next 2 weeks is to find America's top Christmas creation. Christmas cookies, the most delicious part of the season. From the gooey chocolate chip to the mouth-watering sugar cookie, consistently the season's most popular. And of course, His Holiday Highness, the always tasty gingerbread man, whose consumption increases 1,000% this time of year. Peanut blossoms, thumbprints, Mexican wedding cakes, the types of Christmas cookies and the recipes to make them are truly endless. Which is why GMA is launching its Great American Christmas Cookie Search. We're scouring the nation looking for the best cookie creation, and we want you to share your story using the hashtag GMA Cookie Search. But no matter which scrumptious snack is crowned top cookie, we can all agree the only opinion that truly matters is that of Saint Nick himself. All right, so here's a fun fact. Santa Claus eats over 300 million cookies on Christmas Eve. That's if he visits 500 million households worldwide and takes 2 bites per cookie. So Santa has an unbelievable metabolism, but he shouldn't be the one getting all the fun, guys. Let me bring you guys over some cookies for yourself.
Oh, thank you, Jess.
Absolutely.
Thank you, pal. Just a little game for everybody. These are our...
Very cool indeed. GMA Cookie Challenge. And we have another video we want to show you from Good Morning America. Let's take a look.
If you could see your cough,
it's just a cough.
You'd see how often you
cough all day, and so would everyone else. Robitussin 12 Hour delivers fast, powerful cough relief that lasts up to 12 hours. Robitussin 12 Hour Cough Relief, because it's never just a cough.
I'm very excited to say this. Speaking of 1989, that year was the last time this guy, one of the biggest heartthrobs of the 80s. Come on, people. Rick Astley. He toured the U.S. then, and it appears that Rick is never going to give you up. In fact, the British pop star is launching a U.S. tour. It follows the release of his album just released this year. It's called 50, because that's how old he is now. He'll do 18 shows around the U.S., kicking off in January on the 21st, starting in Vegas, ending a month later in Boston. Get ready to be together forever. Tickets go on sale on Rick's Facebook page today at 10 a.m. Eastern. If you are too young to know what I am doing right now, what I'm talking about, break out your hairspray and your shoulder pads. Google him. You will not be sorry.
Very excited about this.
I am. I am a late 80s kind of gal in those two stories.
You've been quiet for a long time.
Yeah. What?
You've been quiet for a long time.
He actually has done little things here and there. And then on his last album, he not only sang, produced, he played every single instrument. Wow. So he is a true...
But this song here,
memories. Download it on your iPad.
Very cool indeed. And that does it for the Riley King Talk Show. I hope you enjoyed this Tuesday edition of the Riley King Talk Show. And I'll see you back here tomorrow with more great stuff. And to end the talk show, ending off our talk show, we're going to play some music for you. Let's see what song we're going to play. Kung's This Girl. And have a wonderful Tuesday night, everyone. Goodbye. Thank you.